Hey guys, today is an exciting day. We are surprising my little brother with a puppy, a Doberman, actually. I'm just gonna vlog today and show you everything. I'm currently getting food for the dog, and we have to pick him up at 9, and it's like 8 right now, but yeah. Here's my mom. Doing this also for memories, like I know the dogs, like, those types of dogs will go super fast, so I just want to like vlog for memories and just to share with you guys. So yeah. Love, is this love that I'm feeling? Well, we're here.
Hear the vlog.
Well, we're here and we're waiting on the girl to open up the gate. And then we're gonna go surprise. Do you have any words to Dominic so we can watch this? Oh, look at the little girl. Now, Dominic is sleeping. Stop. I don't know how to vlog. I can't believe we actually hid this secret for like 2 months, huh?
Mm-hmm.
We really pulled it off.
Like it was normal, and I almost blew it, but.
Well, I almost blew it billions of times.
I think I did good. I'm a good.
Like you're walking down, no shoes.
I know. I have a little girl opening the gate for us.
I know.
She's so little.
Surprised the dogs are. We're so nervous. Yeah. We're like, oh my god.
I know. It's so exciting.
Yeah. Okay, let's see.
He looks awesome.
He's so shaky.
He's like, I'm cold.
Just get out of the bath.
They know.
Yeah.
Then, like there was a time I didn't bathe anybody. In one of my first litters. They still all got nervous. They know.
Really?
Like, I go out there and I take them one by one. They're like, what is going
on?
And all of a sudden, like, everyone's disappearing. You know, it's weird.
Yeah.
So, and I have a couple that'll be staying here. And they'll be like.
Thank you, baby.
That. Plus, you'll put his official registered name. Just,
Pretty.
Bye.
Okay, so we got him.
Buddy, text me. Where are you?
I know, he called me too.
Just tell him at the farmer's
market.
Just say at the farmer's market. We're gonna leave right now.
So
that's what I told your dad to tell him.
We're gonna go surprise our little brother now. We got the cutest puppy ever. We got him toys. We have mats just in case. We have like a leash, and we got him toys. And this cute little chain that obviously we're gonna put on him. Not right now, but he's little. But when he's older. So yeah.
What?
He totally fell asleep in my hands though. So the type of dog we got was a European Doberman. And we picked out him because he's like the smartest of the bunch, I guess.
He's little chumps.
Yeah, he is. The chain doesn't even fit him, so he's not like big yet, but I feel like in a couple weeks he's gonna fit in it just fine. Like you can already see his paws are huge. I know that I'm just filming. Okay, now we're gonna surprise him.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Three.
He's in shock.
He drooled.
Hi,
Bobby.
Did
so
you
cute.
Did you have like a clue?
He's huge.
I did not have no clues. Gosh.
He's so cute.
Like when I walked out here, I felt like it wasn't real. I was just
like, come on.
I was like, no, I want to feed my lizards.
Go get his toys get his toys?
Yeah, go get his toys.
Good,
you are. So you had no clue?
No, zero clue.
She's like going away from him.
Oh, see,
do it again.
You're sick. Come here, Jack.
He's all wet.
Look how he's being cautious.
Heck, I know.
That's good though. He's coming over though.
Look at me.
Yeah.
Keep pants off the grass there.
Hey, look, that's good though. He's coming over even if he sees the dog.
Well, look, he's coming towards you, baby.
Here, hold the
dog. He trusts you guys, that's why.
Come here, Jack.
You're a good baby.
Oh, that's so sick. I've never seen him act like that with another dog.
Okay, so he's napping now. He's so sleepy. Okay, so we took him to my dad's tennis tournament. He's just like a baby. He fits perfectly in the stroller, so.
Wait, take that blanket one, two, three,
by like a couple weeks, he's probably not gonna fit in this anymore.
Right now.
He's had a long day. As you can tell, he's pretty tired. Okay, this is the next morning. He did pretty good when he slept. I mean, he woke up a few times. I had to wake up at 6 in the morning to take him outside to go potty. And we're also, we don't know his name yet, so we're trying to figure that out as well.
Well, I'm like two different names.
I know. It's kind of funny, but okay. He wants to play now. But thanks for watching.